into the hand of LeBron James, who has had a habit of coming back with huge performances after playoff losses. Kyrie Irving.